Snipe Today?
Interview for Snipe Today. So, 2 bullets today. Woo-hoo! Well done.
Lithuania, USA.
Yeah. How was the races?
Yeah, the first time is very stressful because you don't go to be there first, you just go to be
in the front.
In the front, because
you just you shift and
for some time left, boats going up, for some time right. So I used to sail more middle, more conservative. So
yeah. Kathleen,
It's just a lot of changing gears, especially in the pole and the downwind. And I'm saying we're reaching, we're downwind, we're reaching, and the pole's going in and out, and the halyard's going up and down with the velocity change. Not a lot of hiking today. We get really excited when we get to hike and we can pull on a little bit of bang, but it's really hard, but it's a lot of fun.
Okay, thank you.